Hello merchants, in today's video, I'll be showing you how to add your Google Analytics tag to your BigCommerce store. In the previous video, I showed you how to obtain the Google Analytics tag, and I will reference that in the description in case you want to review that first. Okay, let's begin. First, log into your BigCommerce store, then go down to Advanced Settings, Data Solutions, click on Connect under Google Analytics, and there are two options. You can either only put in the property ID, which you can get right from the code, the UA code, or you can paste in the entire code. Click on Connect, and you're all set. Now, to verify that our code was installed properly, we can shoot over to Google Chrome's web store and install either the Tag Assistant Legacy or the Tag Assistant for Conversions Beta. In this video, we'll be using the Conversions Beta, being that it's newer. So now we'll head over to our website after these are installed. And all you have to do is click the icon, hit Start. And it says Step 1, no issues found. We can click the tag again, and then we'll see that the tag is found, both the global site tag and the analytics tag in one place. Very simple. A secondary option is if you do not want to use an extension, you can go directly to tagassistant.google.com and just follow the steps here. This will give you the same report as the extensions do. And that's it. We're all set. Now your website is sending all the data back to analytics, and then you can start to use reports to capture your data and see what's going on and make informed decisions based on that data.
Let us know if you have any questions in the comments,
and please subscribe to stay up to date for everything e-commerce.